that at any moment someone we might expect to be attacked, the Bull Connor, would often get on the radio and make statements like, niggas of neighborhood, we better expect some bloodshed. And sure enough, there would be bloodshed.
Liberty or give me death. The entire white world applauds. But a black man says exactly the same thing. He is judged a criminal and treated like one, and everything possible is done to make an example of this bad nigger so there won't be any more like him.
If you have no interest, if you have no interest in equal rights for black people, then do not make suggestions to those who do. Sit down. The thing is that just because we're magic doesn't mean we're not real.
Giving out to them that blackness, that black power, that black pushing. Black culture. I think that's what you're asking. I have no choice in the first place. To me, we are the most beautiful creatures in the whole world.
I'm proud of it. I'm black and beautiful.